Noel received the sign of the cross. May he now share in Christ's glory.